Hi there. We all get stressed out. Some of us can manage our stress a bit better, and some of us get really so bummed out that we can't function anymore. I want to welcome you to this preview of the Manage Your Stress course. While some of us may not be able to manage stress better than others, we can all learn. And that's what you're going to be doing in this course. You're first going to be understanding what stress is and how our perception often affects our reaction to stress. We're also going to be talking about how you manage your stress, different types of coping strategies so that you can manage your stress that much better. And we're also going to be having some relaxation techniques and mindfulness practices to help us manage our stress on a day-to-day basis, whether you're a professional or staying at home. These techniques and this course will be helpful to you because you might start off as being stressed out, but you're going to end up by understanding that much more what triggers you, what affects your stress levels, and how you can manage your stress that much more better. I certainly hope you'll be able to join me. My name is Linda G. Robert. I'm your coach and instructor for this course. And I can tell you from my personal experience that haven't managed my stress well at all many, many moons ago. And I had to make some changes. I had to learn to understand how my perception affects my stress levels. I had to learn to live more in the moment and to practice moment by moment strategies that oftentimes was really helpful to help me manage my stress. And I've also had to learn to use different techniques, time management techniques, for example, techniques such as communication styles, asserting myself, understanding my beliefs and how my beliefs affect my stress levels as well. And these are things we're going to be covering and much more in this particular course. I'm looking forward to working with you and to being your instructor. And we'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye now.